Planet Dolan.
From writing in pencil to not saying goodbye, the Planet Dolan crew reenacts some of the best true stories from Reddit about the dumbest things we got in trouble for at school. I'm Cookie, and today I'll be your narrator. This story was submitted by VectorCam2324. One day, James Shark went to the bathroom in between classes. As he walked away from the urinal, he saw a group of boys. Then, without warning, one of the boys pantsed the other. It was at that time that a teacher walked in. He took one look at the boy who was pantsed and gave everyone detention, including James Shark. When he told the teacher that he wasn't involved, the teacher said that he not only should have intervened, but that he should have pulled up his fellow student's pants. Needless to say, James Shark's parents were pissed, but the school stood by the teacher's decision.